Hi everybody, this tutorial is about changing custom parameters in Phenix.refine. Phenix.refine has now more than 800 parameters. Those which are often used are available as buttons or input fields in the graphical user interface, but obviously it is not possible to squeeze all of them into the GUI window. Some of the parameters are therefore available by other means. I will now explain how to change a specific parameter via the GUI. First of all, here's where you can find the summary of the Phenix.refine parameters. Open the Phenix homepage at phenix-online.org. On the right-hand side, click onto Documentation. Then click on Complete Phenix Reference Documentation from the list on top. The page which just opened contains links to the documentation pages of all Phenix tools. Scroll down to Structure Refinement and Restraint Generation, and click on the first link in the list. This opens the documentation for Phenix.refine. Scroll down the table of contents to find a link for the list of available parameters at the end. Click to jump to the list of parameters. The parameter is written in black, the default value in red, and the description of the parameter is in blue. As an example, I want to change the parameter which prevents that two neighboring cysteine sulfur atoms are interpreted as a disulfide bond. This parameter might be of use in the case of radiation-damaged structures, where disulfide bonds may break under the influence of X-rays. For example, in chicken egg white lysozyme, the disulfide bond between cysteine 30 and cysteine 115 shows indications for cleavage after being irradiated by about 1 megagray. Let's go back to the documentation and look for the name of the parameter. It is found under PDB interpretation and is called disulfide bond exclusions selection string. So where to find it in the graphical user interface of Phenix.refine? Let's switch to the Phenix GUI. In the right panel, open the Phenix.refine window. Usually, the necessary files for refinement should be input first, but let's skip this step for our example. Under Configure, go to the Refinement Settings tab. In the Other Options field at the bottom, click on All Parameters. In the drop-down menu, choose Search Parameters, which is on the bottom of the list. Then type in the name of the parameter. You can type in either the complete name or only part of it. It shouldn't matter if capital or lowercase letters are used. Click OK and all parameters matching the search string appear. In this case, three parameters are listed. Here's the parameter which we want to change in our example. Disulfide bond exclusions selection string. In the input field next to it, the default value can be changed. For the disulfide bond in the lysozyme model, the selection string is chain A and resec 30 and name as G. The sulfur atom in cysteine 30 will therefore not be considered as part of a disulfide bond. Then click OK to save the changes. If you want to check if the parameter was changed, click on All Parameters and choose View All Settings in the drop-down menu. Our keyword is found under PDB interpretation. The default value was indeed changed to the selection string I typed previously. I hope this tutorial was helpful. If you have any questions, contact us at help@phenix-online.org or tutorials@phenix-online.org.